In this video, I want to touch on a key thing to look out for with Pro Tools and plugins. In your options, you have a little function here called delay compensation. If you're mixing, you want to make sure this is on. Now, plugins, not so much the Pro Tools ones, but lots of third-party plugins, they use up processing power, and it takes a minute for that plugin to operate, and that can add delay. And what Pro Tools does is it intelligently works out how much time that plugin is going to induce into the delay, and it offsets the audio to match so that you don't get things falling out of phase or you don't get delays and echoes and things like that. Now, this can be really common if you haven't got delay compensation on and you've got two microphones running and one's got loads of plugins on and the other one hasn't. They will fall out of phase because the one with loads of plugins is going to take a little bit longer to process than the one without. So you can see if delay compensation is on down here and you can see how much delay compensation is happening. Most of Pro Tools stock plugins are super quick, so you probably won't see this, but I really wanted just to add this because it's tripped me up time and time again. Make sure your delay comp is on.